increase the risk of injury in a crash. BMW says they don't have a fix yet.
A Metro Detroit elementary school is honoring fallen soldiers this Memorial Day. WWJ's Charlie Lincoln live in Berkeley with Laura Charlie.
Parade around the school, they were taught the meaning of Memorial Day. They had a red, white, and blue. Katie Rittenberry, she is a mom of two kids. Dog tag of a fallen soldier. And actually, I've got one, Sergeant Joe Reitzman. He's from Louisiana. He actually drowned while saving an Afghan policeman. Every kid has something about, has a dog tag. It's really quite an impressive ceremony here. Reporting live here in Berkeley, Charlie Langton, WWJ News Radio, 950.
WWJ News Time, 908 traffic and weather together, sponsored by...
board. Probably just leave you in kind of your comfort. And that pissed you off, didn't it? You didn't get kicked out, you couldn't have done it. Yeah, well, you know me, I'm trying. I gotta be cool about it.
Thank you. I can't that though. I mean, it's I know, but we're just checking it out. We'll just, yeah, looking around. Figure, wow, it's 3 weeks.
Let's find the whole thing.